about a 14 inch black sea bass. I'm gonna take this spoon and scrape the scales off, cut a couple slits in it, in the skin, cut the head off and gut it, and then I'm gonna throw it in a frying pan after I rub my oil and seasoning and all that stuff over top of it. So yeah, let's get started.